His name was Wigo. He wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she finished, he called her over. But Wigo went a bit too far. Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches flew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood and a single gunshot, but just who shot who?
Herself.